Detroit rapper Eminem cancels his sold-out European tour to check himself into rehab after admitting an addiction to sleep medication. We'll have more on this story as it develops.
Recording artist apparently survived a gunshot to the head. Gunfire after hours club learned the rapper has been fatally shot. Long-time best friend of Eminem and a member of the rap
group.
Back in the news again today. The battle before the end. Rumors and speculation continue to swirl around Eminem. He insists he's been taking a break, but now he's retiring, leaving us all to ask with a real Slim Shady.
This is it. This is what I wish for, this isn't how I envision it. Pain to the point of imprisonment. I just thought the shit would be different. But something changed the minute that I got up with a bit. I started to inhale it, smell it, started sniffing it. And it became my cocaine. I just couldn't quit, I just wanted a little bit. Then it turned me into a monster. I became a liquid. Concert after concert, I was breaking in the dough, rolling in green. Had the game hemmed up like a sewing machine. But I was losing my freedom. There was no one for me to not go and be seen. Just go and be me, and there was no in between. Three, the love that I hated. Every CD would escape it. Three years later, they go back and re-rate it. Your tour was Slim Shady, LP the greatest. The Marshall Mathers was a classic. The Eminem show was fantastic. The Mount Kilts didn't have the caliber to match it. I guess enough time to say past it. A couple more years, that shit'll be illmatic. And 8 years later, I'm still at it. Divorced, remarried, a fellow, a father, sleeping in an attic. And this is real talk. I feel like the incredible Hulk. My back has been broke and I can still walk.
Be careful what you wish for.
Let's go!